If you're a producer, mixer, engineer, and you've committed a bunch of tracks to send off to an artist or another producer, you end up with these files that are very neat, but some of them have these long, crazy names. .09.cm.dupo1 and all that. One thing that I do that is super helpful is a program called A Better Finder. So here we can see the files that were exported from Pro Tools, these crazy file names. And now when I bring up Better Finder, I can set up all these cool different actions. So I have adding the name of the song with underscores and the tempo of the song. I've set it up to remove text, the CM for commit. And you can see over here what it's going to eliminate and what the resulting file is going to be. I get rid of the characters or text DUP for dupes. Get rid of -01. Because that comes up constantly in these files. And I'm also asking it to remove parentheses, dots, and I think that's it. So once I've figured out all the actions I want it to do, and I can double check what the resulting file name is gonna be, and everything looks cool, which it does, I can now hit perform renames. I'm just gonna say rename all, and it's just gonna go do it. Look at it, it already did it, and I can come back over here, and all of these files look so much better. So they all start with the track name, and it goes right into underscore song title, underscore stem, underscore tempo. And it took less than a second. It does take a little bit of time to set up your actions, but the cool thing is I'll spend a little time doing that on one song, but then I just save it as a preset. So next time, I've got all these presets right here. I've got rename and number files. I've got stems rename with all those character removals. Just a simple rename stems. Whatever you want, like the sky is the limit. So export your files, leave them crazy, and then have a better finder rename them for you. And your clients and collaborators will be so thankful.